Achieved with CryEngine.
Take a prone position to stabilize your base. We need consistent readings. Switch on your binocular display to enable hostile tags. Tag the target straight ahead. You're 12 o'clock. Tagging hostiles will give you their range and keep track of their movements. Your scope also allows you to measure range to targets. Go to Glass and see for yourself. The upper left quadrant in your scope is a rangefinder. The target's height on that scale indicates their distance from you. It'll change according to your zoom ratio. Hit. Go for the next one. Next target, you're 12, 300 meters. I know you're used to doing the maths for range, wind speed and direction in your head, but we've saved you some time. Adjust for range and use the bullet drop curve to line the shot up. Check the distance and wind direction. Go for a headshot. Good. Raven, find your next target. Adjusting your scope to target's range will improve accuracy. I'll mark the distance for you. Set your scope elevation to 400. By calibrating your scope properly, you won't have to manually adjust your aim up or down to compensate for the distance and bullet drop. That's a miss. Double check your scope. The elevation setting needs to match the marked range to target. Flash four more now. There's plenty of ammo. Restock or reload when you need it. I know you're a marksman, but use your binoculars to tag hostiles before taking the shot. It'll give you distance to target to zero your scope. Excellent. First target down. Two more to go. Thank you. bad. One more to go. Your scope is zeroed now. We can move on to the next stage of familiarization. Head to the door behind you.